with 7 workshops, and public comment continues to be accepted up until the plan is adopted. The stage right now is on June 28th, Lowndes County had their public hearing to approve the transmittal of the plan to DCA for review, DCA being the Department of Community Affairs, that's the state agency that oversees planning in Georgia. So that was approved by the county commissioners, and now this needs to be approved by all the city councils. The last one will be actually on July 18th, and then after that, I'll upload it up to DCA. It'll take 30 days to review it, and then we can look at any final changes and adopting the comp plan in September. Then we'll be all set on the comp plan for the next 5 years. Updates are required every 5 years. And in the interim, the comp plan can be, once it's been adopted, it can be changed to the comp plan amendments. So there is going to be a transmittal letter for you to sign, Mr. Mayor. And if you all could just get a copy to me, I'll take care of the rest. And besides that, the current draft of the plan has been available on the Southern Georgia Regional Commission website. And it continues to be available, and you can contact me at the Regional Commission with any questions, issues, concerns. Do you have any questions for me right now?
Okay.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you very much.